Mars, the red planet, has been a topic of fascination for many years. Elon Musk, who dreams of making humanity multiplanetary, has announced his dream to the world in 2012. SpaceX has already started testings of Starship, the spacecraft which would be going to take humans to Mars. With advancements in space technology, it seems quite possible to make a permanent presence there. Many thinkers have already started imagining how life will be going to be on Mars. But have you ever wondered how much it would cost to live on Mars? Welcome to Thinker for the Thinkers. In this video, we'll explore the different factors that determine the cost of living on Mars and provide an estimate of how much it would cost. But before moving forward, subscribe to our channel to show your love for us and get notified when we bring more such interesting content. The total cost of living can be split into five parts: transportation, infrastructure, food, energy, and medical costs. Transportation costs. The first and most significant cost associated with living on Mars is the transportation cost. The cost of transporting people, equipment, and supplies to Mars is incredibly high due to the distance and time required for travel. The cost and time for traveling also depend on the relative position of Earth and Mars. Earth and Mars come close to each other in every two-year period, and it would take 6 months to reach there. According to estimates from NASA, it could cost anywhere from $100 billion to $1 trillion. To send humans to Mars. Elon Musk has announced that a seat on his Starship would range from $100,000 to $300,000. Housing and infrastructure costs. Once humans arrive on Mars, they'll need a place to live and infrastructure to support their needs. Building structures and infrastructure on Mars is incredibly challenging due to the harsh conditions and lack of resources. When asked, Elon Musk tweeted that it would cost around $100 billion to $10 trillion to build a fully functional city on Mars, which is about 1/8 of the total global economy. Considering the city would be large enough for 100,000 humans, so purchasing your dream house on Mars would cost around $10 million at a minimum, and can go up to $1 billion. Food and water costs. Mars has no existing food or water sources. For initial years, the food has to be transported from the Earth until properly controlled farming is started on Mars. It takes about $10,000 to transport each pound of food to Is. It is estimated that this cost would go up to around $100 million when transporting to Mars. A standard truck weighs 30,000 kilograms. To feed the new residents of Mars, we need food equivalent to weight of 830 trucks. The yearly cost of food would come between $500,000 to $800,000 per year. Energy costs. Mars has no existing sources of energy, so settlers would have to rely on renewable energy sources, such as solar and wind power. However, building and maintaining these systems on Mars would be expensive, and it's estimated that it could cost around $2 billion to establish a reliable energy system on Mars. On an average, a person would need to $10,000 to $50,000 every year, considering a city of 100,000 residents. Medical costs. Living on Mars would expose humans to a range of health risks, including exposure to radiation and other hazards. The cost of developing and maintaining medical facilities and equipment on Mars would be high, and it's estimated that it could cost around $10 billion to establish a comprehensive medical system on Mars. Normal hospital infrastructure costs around $60 million to $100 million in the US. It is about 15 times more in Mars, as not only we need to bring doctors, we also need all machinery required in diagnosis. There would be a low number of doctors on Mars, and the price of checkups would go high. Considering all these factors, a normal medical checkup would be around $1,000 to $5,000 in Mars. In conclusion, the cost of living on Mars would be incredibly high due to the significant challenges associated with establishing a permanent presence there. Adding all these costs, it would come to around $16 million to $100 million every year. This is an estimate considering multiple factors which humans need to tackle when they start living on Mars. This may go high and low, according to the methods we would use and innovations in the future. Most of the cost would go up in transporting resources from Earth to Mars, but all these costs would go down if we can find natural resources on Mars and have factories to manufacture all machinery and equipments we use in day-to-day life. Advancement in space exploration and technological advancements would reduce the cost of space exploration for common people. Colonizing Mars would be the first step in advanced space exploration and making humans multiplanetary. But you know what? Thinker has already taken its first step. and is going to bring you more interesting content for the thinkers of the society like you. Don't forget to like and subscribe the channel to support us. Click on the bell icon to get notified when we upload more interesting videos for you digest. Till then, make your brain think faster than your legs run.